This map big for no fucking reason. I don't feel like going through them motherfuckers. They gonna come at us anyway. Here they come. Okay, we can go through this later. That's a damn thunder shit. Yeah, they just left this jump. Stay here.
Nice shit, Vontae. They dead, that's all of them.
Oh, that was. What happened to the third one?
Yeah, bitch. Bitch, he killed one.
Oh.
Now go and pick that nigga.
I got him. I was ready for the third one to pop out. I ain't even hear say all the whole team was down.
Nice shit.
My adrenaline was pumping. Yeah. Oh shit, bro. Come get this backpack, bro. I ain't mean to grab this, huh? Lifeline need that. Lifeline, get that backpack.
Man, nigga, you need that shit more. Like, you ain't been picking up, nigga. You can keep that shit. And that's some real shit, nigga. You just pick both of us up, nigga. You don't keep that.
Nah, Lifeline should get it, because this is going to be easier.
Alright, y'all love this one. What's up? Yeah, man.
Nice run.
Man, nice shit. Yeah, me and you broke the fuck out that red, nigga.
He dropped down to try to shoot me. I turned around. You was already hitting his ass.
Yeah, bitch, I was already hitting that nigga. I was like, oh, Vontae hit that nigga too. I saw his shit break. I was like, damn.
M. Cannon.
Yeah, I mean, I'm about to put a sight on this fucking shit. Pop.
Oh, okay. Thank you for pointing that out. Give me that black marker there.
The bitch is already killed.
Oh, that's why they were still here. I got too many shields on me. I can't even access. There you go. Yeah, I'm about to squish this. I'm about to get squish this peacekeeper out for this wingman.
Man, that motherfucking R301 broke the fuck out that random nigga shit. What you over there doing now, baby?
Man, you just doing it. Oh man. Shit.
You want to see a chill into the others. Oh, room's closed. I don't hear the motherfucking electric call.
Cause they all on the other side, I know that.
Yeah, nigga, and they just motherfucking one just died.
Dang, I was looking for the hop up for the jump, but it's not in this area.
Damn, that's for real about everything in this fucking area, too, though.
They was having all our war here.
Like, motherfucking 2-3 squads, though.
Hold up, I gotta drop some stuff. I need some throwables. Come tell me you better run up in here anyway. There's a kit package under this? Okay. I don't care about a kit package. If that light go away, I know somebody opened it, bitch. It's 3 squads left. Something tell me they're behind us. Let me use this octane pad real quick. Fuck everybody at? They in here. Where here? I seen that nigga run. I don't know which way he went. There you go. Wait for it. Wait. Where the rest of his team at? He probably baiting the shit out of us. Is he going? You better run. I'm watching him. Don't shoot him. I'm watching him. Bye. Lifeline down. I might need help. I gotta heal up. I Oh shit, somebody over. Death told him. They got me. Come on now. They're gonna try to follow me. They try to move to the circle. Oh shit! Stupid bit. They gonna try to keep high ground. Nah, we ain't gonna keep trying to jump in and get their ass. Let's just stay at the bottom. Stay at the bottom, stay at the bottom. They're gonna have to jump down once it starts closing again. Let it close up. Stay right here. I got a heat shield anyway. So when it closes again, we could just... Because they're going to stay on the roof. That dumbass don't know I got a heat shield. Oh, look. Guess what? They going to get down now. They down. They underneath. Oh shit. Bitch, you still alive? Please jump down. Fuck it. Yeah, keep your decoy right there. Let's go. Nope. I made it over to where I need to go. Get him, Twan. And I popped like Valkyrie out the air with the wingman. Nice shit.